I have been in Bangalore for the last 47 years. I have seen almost every exhibition if I were in Bangalore. And some of our exhibitions which I have seen are still one of the finest experiences. Some exhibition I'm disappointed because the senior artists, though they are, but they were actually stagnated nearly 20 years ago. But there are some exceptions. For example, this recent exhibition of M.S. Murthy, he had an exhibition. He's one artist who evolved from many years of experience from, say, earlier watercolors and oil colors. And then he did actually many series of paintings. But the latest work is definitely a culmination of past many years of experience. And I really liked it because that is what I am looking forward to as senior artist work. They have to have something new to say. And this series of work on symbolical form of bowl of Buddha is really very interesting, both in his composition as well as the technique he used in depicting this subject. See, bowl is actually, I have seen bowl, original size, original bowl enlarged to about six feet diameter. But here he used the drawing in a multiple canvases together, combined together, and made it into a unified, beautiful composition. Technique-wise, they are really good. Masterly strokes of handling of brushes on canvases, and also the form and the composition with black and white background.